Imagine on the day you were born, your parents being given a book. And in this book there are entries for every single day of the rest of your life, detailing what you'll be doing at any given moment, who you'll be talking to, what you'll be trying to achieve, what you should be experiencing, what you should be going through, who you should be feeling what about or for, and without any exceptions or exclusions, the information is there in its entirety. It's passed to you as soon as you're old enough to understand it, and you learn to follow it yourself, and your life contains no surprises. Well, in one way, a horoscope is that book, but the joy of it is that it's written in code, and that code is open to interpretation and question, and what's more, because you don't have to stick to the book, you can pick up the book at any point and say, ah, well, that's what I've just chosen to be. Now I can look to see where my book would like to be taking me next, and I can decide whether or not I want to go there. So it isn't the same thing. And the part of it that is the same thing, that speaks about inevitability, about destiny, is effectively saying that something in your life now is happening because it needs to happen. And part of it is different, but you can choose how you respond to this, how you react to it, what you make of it, and you need to feel empowered. You must not feel as though something is hopeless, something is wrong, that you have no ability to influence a certain situation, because you most certainly do. And you also shouldn't feel uncomfortable or unhappy because a particular situation seems far too tenuous, too much as if it's held together with sticky tape and bits of string that could break at any moment.